Hi everyone! My name is Michelle, and today we are doing a day in my life as a UBC engineering physics student. I'm in my sixth and final year, taking a scatter of classes that I haven't taken in previous years, so today you will follow me to some of my classes. It is 7 a.m, I have a 1 hour commute to school, so we're gonna eat breakfast and then get on our way. Hello? So our commute begins by walking towards the SkyTrain. Good morning! We have successfully made it to UBC. It is 8:40-ish right now, and we are on our way to our first class. Our first class isn't actually a class for me, I'm actually TAing, and we get to invigilate a weekly quiz. So I just finished invigilating a quiz for the morning, so I'm wandering to the other side of campus to drop something off, and then we'll head to class. I successfully dropped off what I needed to drop off on the side of campus. Now we're going to venture back to the other side of campus again for our classes. We are currently in statistical mechanics, learning about how negative temperatures are actually really hot.
Canonical ensembles.
Hello!
Hi! We just had a math class, or is it physics? Is it math or physics in
it's
that?
It's physics. Right?
It's physics, but it feels like math.
So yeah, canonical ensembles is confusing. Now we're gonna film something for Jane's vlog.
Yay! Go watch it on Eng Stories. Vlog.
All right, Jane is heading to class.
Yes, we finished filming. Michelle was amazing.
And now I am gonna head to the penthouse to study for a bit.
UBC engineering and physics students in the water. The natural habitat.
Hello, we are currently sitting in the penthouse, doing homework and eating lunch. Here we have Sylvia, practicing the ukulele. So after a little bit of studying, we are on our way to our favorite class of the day. Our favorite second year class to take as a sixth year student. That is Apsci 278, Materials. Hello! Here we are in our favorite second year class. Hello, we just finished class and we are now off to our 3 hour lab. Great optics. I just finished lab early, so we are heading to the bus loop to try to beat the bus rush. Alright, so I took a stop to get off the bus and do an errand run to pick something up. And now we're gonna go back on the bus and continue our journey. After detouring around and picking up some stuff, I successfully made it home. And now it's time for dinner. We just finished eating dinner, so now I'm gonna do a little bit of homework. It is now 10 p.m. I have an 8 a.m. tomorrow morning, which means a 6 a.m. wake-up time, so I am going to go to bed. So that concludes the day in my life as a UBC engineering physics student. Thank you for watching my vlog, and hope to see you next time! Bye!